Hey guys, here's a quick tip for you. When you're putting together stock V-dub drum brakes, you want to make sure that the adjuster and the brake shoe can move freely. See how the side is kind of stuck? Some gunk and stuff in there. This is the side that I've already cleaned and hit with the file real quick. It has to be able to move like that because the cylinder is only pushing on one side, so there's actually some motion on this side for it to move smooth. There you go.